Hello everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to make sour strawberry lollipops. Let's get started. All right, you're going to need the usual ingredients. 1 cup sugar, 1/2 cup of water, and you just need your 1/2 cup of So now, to make the sour part of the lollipop, you're going to need to add 1 spoon of citric acid. And then you're going to add your flavor. And then all that's left is just to spoon it on top of the stick.
That almost like dry cake.
I know. It's going to be nice and delicious and super sour. How easy that is to make sour lollipops right at home. Super delicious too. And there you have it. So now that I got it on the stick, I'm just gonna wait for it to dry and then I'm gonna lift it up and then I'm gonna eat it. See how it tastes. All right, so let's pick it up to see if we're done. This, you guys. I made a sour lollipop at home in just 5 minutes, and you guys can too. If you like this video, go ahead and push that like button. Go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any lollipop videos that I upload. Have a fantastic sweet day. Bye.